What's up, people? My name is NBA3245, and I'm playing some Battlefield 3 beta, as you can see. Now, first off, big shout out to Batista Boy for lending me the beta. Now, he pre-ordered the Medal of Honor Limited Edition, and that's why he had access to it before everyone else. And I asked him, he was kind enough to lend it to me and let me use it for a YouTube video. And big shout out to him. Without him, this video would not be possible. So let's get on with the gameplay. Now, I mean, here's the thing. I was trying to upload this game earlier today. First off, I was trying to upload it at midnight because I was up till midnight seeing if they would release it then. They didn't. I woke up at 6 in the morning seeing if they released it, and they didn't. So then after that, I came back from school, went to my PS3, checked if they released it, and they didn't. So after a few hours later, I finally checked back again. It was all good to go. I downloaded it, and now I'm getting you guys some gameplay. This was only like my third game, and I was fast forwarding in some parts. I cut out some parts because these maps are a lot bigger than Call of Duty for all of my Call of Duty players out there, so it's not as intense or as action packed. That's why I gotta make it action packed, cut out some of the boring parts, and fast forward the parts where I'm just sprinting non-stop. Now, the gameplay does get better towards the middle of the video because I pick up an M16 and I just do some work with that gun. It's really good. And if you ever play the Battlefield 3 beta when it comes out, it's gonna go public the 29th. For those of you who want to play the 29th, when you pick a class, try and pick the M16 because it is the best gun in the beta. I'm telling you right now. And this AK-47, as you can see, I'm using right now. I don't know why I put an ACOG set on it, but whatever. I had to do what I had to do. So, as you can see here, forget the ACOG. Just hip fire that freaking guy, man. Just hip fire him. And actually, that's the funny thing. The hip firing in this game is not very accurate because in some cases, I decided to hip fire. Like right there, I decided to hip fire instead of aiming down the sight, and that was a bad decision because it's not very accurate. I don't know why. I think it's just the difference between Call of Duty and Battlefield. They're just two separate games. And also, it's just a matter of two different first-person shooters. I mean, Killzone, I like to hip-fire, and it works in Killzone. Call of Duty, it works, hip-firing. And Battlefield and Medal of Honor doesn't work too well. So when I'm playing these games, I try not to hip-fire too much. I mean, as you can see there, it works because you're really close quarters, but you never know, man. You never know. It might fail you sometimes. So most of the time, just try and aim down the sight if you can. But so far, the beta is great. I love the graphics of the game. It looks really good, even in 720p, because I use a PVR, HD PVR, and that's what I play in. I play in 720p, but I'm sure if I hooked up my HDMI, it would look twice as good. I mean, really, it's a great looking game, and it just looks very promising. I mean, the controls feel very nice. It feels very comfortable to me, and maybe that's because I've played Battlefield Bad Company 2 and Medal of Honor, and I'm used to the whole dice system. Or maybe it's something else, because I'm not sure. Maybe Call of Duty players who, because there are a lot of Call of Duty players who have seen the Battlefield 3 gameplay or trailers and stuff, and they're like, oh my god, I want it, yeah, and they're gonna go pre-order it. And for some of them, they might be very surprised. They're gonna be like, what the hell is this? I keep dying. I don't know how to play. I'm not doing good. And the reason for that is because, you know what, they're two different games. They feel completely different, and a lot of people might have trouble with the transition. So I'm not sure. It's a toss-up right there. Some people may like it, some people may not. And here I pull out my pistol, and I love the pistols in this game. I mean, look at that. You could just rapid fire all you want. You could abuse the trigger finger in Battlefield 3. And I love that. I don't like how Call of Duty Black Ops, they put like a limit on how fast you could fire the gun. I mean, come on, man. If you have a fast trigger finger, you should be able to use it. Am I right or am I not right? So the gameplay is coming to an end. My team won. And as you can see by the scorecard, I got the highest amount of points on my team. I went 18-8, which is pretty good for one of my first matches. It was like my third or fourth match. So hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Subscribe if you like what you see. Go check out my channel. Hoping this video gets a few more views than some of my other videos, since there aren't too many Battlefield 3 beta gameplays out there. There are a few, but not many, not thousands or hundreds or something. So like I said, check out my channel. Subscribe if you like what you see. This has been NBA 3245. Look forward to my future videos.